Hey everybody, it's Laundry Karaoke, week four, episode four, and we got four songs from three different artists. Four from four, and we're gonna fold, and I want you to get your laundry or get your chore or whatever it is you gotta do, and come and join me, and let's have some fun, because I'm weird. Okay, here we go. Our first song. This, you may not know this artist. This is, his name is David Wilcox. And I had a friend in the early 90s who introduced me. And it's just so, it's like kind of acoustic and really honest, and I love it. So here we go. The first song is called Distant Water by David Wilcox.
Maximum volume.
Just so you know.
It's like you passed to me this bitter cup so I can take a sip, and I know that it's likely gonna burn. But never mind the taste of it, I take what I can get. Sure is a heart. My thirst. Love creates an optical illusion. I'm gonna see it just the way it was rehearsed. If I was dying in the desert, I would see shining on the sand. True love, like distant water on dry.
Every time.
Cause I liked everything about you except the way you treated me. But that didn't seem to matter much at first. I long for you to fill me like a wino loves his drink. But every time you fill me with a thirst. If I was dying in the desert, I would see shining on the sand. Distant water on dry land. Cause I was looking for a God who would save me. So I played the worshiping fool. The colder your kindness, the more it convinced me you're just that cool.
Our next song is a white person's woohoo song. So let's just do this, because this is every white person out there has to... Oh, God. I'm sorry for the ads. But every white person on earth loses their mind for this song. No, this is not the right song. Hold on. I'm sorry. This is the right song. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I keep forgetting to look in the camera. So excuse me. Here we go. Let's bring it home for all my white people out there. Here we go. Woo!
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Whoever leads you, come along. Hands touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Got a little bit of some Neil Diamond there, and now, and last today, we have a little bit of Fleetwood Mac on a Laundry Karaoke Sunday. Let's just relax into it on this end of the life savings time thing. Here we go. I took my love and I took it down. Mirror in the
And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, maybe
a little bit of a Elton John finish us off today. Gorgeous piano track. Turn it up a little bit.
Maximum volume.
I can't lie. No more of your darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired. Thank you.
Well, I'm freaking exhausted. I don't know about y'all. And I'm still not done with my laundry. But that's it for this week. Four songs, four different artists, if I'm remembering correctly. Lots of chores getting done. So come back next week. I'll try to make it better. Get your laundry done, do your chores, do your dishes, wash your floor, whatever, whatever needs to be done. Let's do it together. Let's have some fun. Let's make it silly and goofy and not professionally done like this was here.